So currently, Robbie and I are gonna go to Nikko and pick up a customer's car. Is that what we're doing?
Yep.
Okay, this is for real life TV. Okay, all the way to Nikko.
So you think this doesn't fit, right? Well, there's another entrance on the other side. That's tall enough to go in with your car.
Oh, that's your thing.
Yeah, this is your, this is a track gate.
Oh, there's a definitely an event today.
Kazama Auto's truck is here. So.
Really? Kazama's things here. So where are we at, Robbie?
This is my track. Nishida Racing Circuit. We're here in Tochigi Prefecture. This is Nikko Circuit. It's about an hour and a half away from where I live. It's a track that I used to come to, or I come to a lot too. Looks like there's an event. I'm actually here for a different reason, but yeah, me and Jay get to come and check out Nikko. First time he's for him to be here, so yep. Hope you like it. It's a pretty cool track.
It's crazy.
Oh,
So we were here to pick up a car and leave right after, right?
Yeah, we ended up staying here for like
3-4 hours.
Yeah, 3-4 hours.
And yeah, we're supposed to be back by 1 or 2, but now it's already 2. Wait, and we're still here.
You're okay though.
I'm totally fine. Okay. I gotta ride along by Kazama. That should be fine. Now we're actually here for what we were supposed to be doing, right?
I know.
4 hours later.
A couple hours delayed.
Came to pick up this JZX100 because his cross member broke or something like that. And he was at the Fluke meeting yesterday, I believe. And the car broke, so he couldn't drive it back. So Robbie's doing the favor. Broken rack mount is what it is, I guess. Thank you. now we are done.